Hey Art, I had to take your tape off to get the covers off because you wrapped the tape back on the covers. So I had to take the tape off, and when I took the tape off, that's what I found under it. I think I've got some stuff that'll take that off. Goo Gone, you've probably heard of it. I'll try some Goo Gone on it and see if I can get that stuff off of there. Okay? But I wanted to show that to you. I didn't do it. It wasn't my tape. It was the, and it looks like good tape that you used on there too, but it sure did leave a lot of adhesive on the radio when I pulled it off. But see, you had it wrapped all the way back to right there, and I got to get to the screws. So, I'll try to get that off for you, and then I'll put some of my tape on there. This is Scotch, 3M Scotch tape. So, all right, just wanted to show that to you. Okay, Art, got her done. I happen to remember that I have a crystal kit for a Cobra 146 GTL. So I took a crystal out of that and put it in here, and damn if it didn't work right away. So when the other ones come in, I'll replace that crystal in that kit with that, with one of the ones I ordered. But there it is on 26, channel 26, and their center. Slide down 5 kc's. I believe sideband will go down further than that. No, it's the same. Okay, it drops 5 kc's, but it goes up almost 10. And if you turn this guy, the little one, all the way around, you pick up another 4. So what is that? That's 13 kc's up and 5 kc's down. So that's about 18 kc. Now, I tried to center it up to where you had the same amount down as you do up, but then the center on the clarifier was way over here. In other words, that would be center. You'd be on the 5 right there, and it would go up the same distance and down the same distance as far as how it moved the frequency, but that's where the knob would sit. And I figured you would probably like the knob sitting right there for center frequency. So and I got the new control for this guy the other day, so I'm going to be replacing that. Yeah, that control, the little one got bent or something, and it's all moving together, but I'll fix that. But anyway, the clarifier is taken care of. I'll probably shoot you this video real quick and see if you want me to set it to where that you got the same amount down as you do up frequency wise. Just remember the center part on the knob will be way over here. Okay, all right, more to come. Okay, when I took the knobs off of it, I couldn't see. In other words, I looked at the shaft and it looked straight. So I got to looking at the knobs, and the back knob wasn't pushed down all the way. So when you turn the center knob, it was rubbing against the back knob. All right, that's my bad. I didn't push it back far enough when I put the decal on there. All the rest of them seem to be fine. And that one, this one here is fine now too. Okay. That's all it was. Messed up all your control settings. I know you'll have to go back and set them up like you want them. But that one's fine too. All the rest, okay, they're all good now. All right. They're all good. Okay. I'll get her boxed up and ship back to you. All right.